I've said a thing that keeps me humble is the reality of people who came before me. Sort of like saying I'm standing on the shoulder of giants.